She was laughing so hard she was crying. Which one do you want to watch now?
Mr. Ripley.
God made me Mother Goose when the world was ready for bed.
Ladybug Girl.
Or Ladybug Girl. That was silly, wasn't it, Lucy? Grandma and Granddad are funny.
Ladybug Girl and Bumblebee Boy. Ladybug Girl is ready to play, says Lulu. She's been waiting forever to go to her favorite place. The one with the twisty slide and the bouncy dinosaurs. Her mama grabs Bingo's leash and says, "All right, let's go." Ladybug Girl leaps over sidewalk cracks that are as big as crayons. When she sees Miss Robbins, the bag is as heavy as a boulder, but it isn't a problem in Ladybug Girl.
Say hi, Harper. Say night night. Say I love you.
When they get to the playground, it's
full of love you.
She sees Sam from her music class. He's playing by himself in the sandbox. "Hi, Sam," she says. "Hi, Lulu," he says back. "Want to play with me?" "Sure. What do you want to play?" asks Lulu. "Diggers, of course," says Sam. Lulu has never really liked playing diggers. She doesn't like getting sand in her boots. "How about monkeys?" in a flash, Lulu hanging from the jungle gym. "Monkeys is the best," Lulu yells. "No, I don't like that," says Sam. Lulu watches Sam run off to the big castle. "Well, maybe we can play castle."
Why are you doing that with your face?
Chris says, "Wouldn't be so bad." But Sam is standing at the bottom of the castle, and that's not where she usually plays. "Why are you down there?"
Tell Grandma Night Night you love her.
"Don't you think playing on the..."
I'm going to send this video to her. So say goodnight, Grandma and Granddad. I love you.
"Never mind. I have a perfect thing."
Hello?
"The seesaw." She runs over and sits down on...
Hello?
"Seesaw and waits and waits. Sam just stands here. He's not getting on. The other side is high and empty while she's stuck on the ground." Lulu and Sam glare at each other. Neither one of them says anything. Then Lulu sputters, "You don't want to do anything I want to do. And you don't want to do what I want," Sam grumbles. Lulu's cheeks are getting hot. She's very frustrated. Why doesn't Sam want to play? She definitely didn't have this problem on the way to the playground when she was later that Ladybug Girl. It was easy to have fun then. Maybe she should just go play by herself. And then Lulu has an idea. She takes a deep breath and says, "Do you want to play Ladybug Girl with me?" "Ladybug Girl? How do you play that?" asks Sam. "I'll show you," she says. "Ladybug Girl has superpowers, and I can fly, and I'm super..."
Harper, say night night one more time.
Say night.
I love you.
I love you too.
Bye bye.
We need to stop it. They rushed over to the